Us tonight, I'm Tracy Sable. The Portland Pirates owner Brian Petrovic denies putting a bid to purchase the Androscoggin Bank Colisee, but has confirmed to News 8 that he is looking at playing some hockey games in Lewiston. Because the Cumberland County Civic Center will be undergoing renovation soon, the owner is considering playing about a half a dozen games at the Colisee. News 8's Cam Tran is live at the Cumberland County Civic Center with more on that. Cam?
Well, Tracy, this is where the Portland Pirates currently play, but since the Cumberland County Civic Center could be under renovation as early as this July, the Portland Pirates owner says he is considering other venue options.
Portland Pirates owner Brian Petrovic says he's been in talks with the owner of the Androscoggin Bank Colisee in Lewiston to see if roughly half a dozen games could be played there. The Cumberland County Civic Center will be undergoing $33 million in renovations, and if the work isn't done in time, the Pirates owner worries it could impact the team's schedule. Just the idea the Pirates could play in Lewiston, even for just a few games, has the newly elected mayor excited.
I just think it would be a good thing for us. You know, even one, two, six games doesn't make any difference. Every time they come in, our economy is going to boost a little bit.
A boost to businesses like Simona's Hot Dog Stand, which caters to hungry fans.
Oh, my God. You know, you have this caliber of players coming up, people would really come out for the games. It helps in the business community. You're going to have you've got all the restaurants, hospitality going on.
Even though the Pirates are in talks with the Colisee, Cumberland County Civic Center Board Chairman Neil Pratt says he's been assured the Pirates are committed to staying in Portland.
He has emphasized that again and again, that his priority is the Civic Center, and I think for very clear reasons. It's the best venue, and it's only going to be that much better when we get the renovation complete.
The renovations of the Cumberland County Civic Center is expected during the Pirates' offseason for the next 2 years. Now, the Pirates' current lease with the Civic Center expires April 30th. Live in Portland, Cam Tran, News 8.